guys, Mika here. I'm going to be taking over the account today, showing you everything you can watch around campus sport-wise on this sunny Wednesday.
We're down here for the men's basketball match, about to kick off in about 5 minutes' time. They're just warming up, but the stands are absolutely jam-packed.
James has just won the first set, so I've got a sneaky interview with him here. Are you happy?
Yeah, it's quite close to the first set. I was always edging the play, but I just had to take my chance.
Welcome to Sheffield. This weekend, the English Institute of Sport will host the boxing, the badminton, and the judo. But we're here to see the athletics. Follow me.
Amy Odenaya has just won a massive PB. Congratulations, Amy.
Thank you.
She's a bit taller than me, so I'm going to have to go on tiptoes here. Shorts and water. You got some. Wow, 24-2.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
This weekend, many of these athletes will compete for Cardiff Met in the Bucks Championships. Will Cardiff Met reign triumphant and beat Loughborough? Will the women's relay get a new record? Will Melissa Roberts wear pink nail varnish or dark brown nail varnish? Maybe this guy can shed some light on those questions.
But I'm kind of fraternising with the enemy right now. I'm here with...
Finn.
You must be kind of happy right now. 20 points, sir. Yeah. What are you going to do in the next half to secure that win?
I feel like a real football coaching pro now, but I can't not draw attention to those pearly whites in that video, Ross. What's going on there?
Well, you know, Mika, 2 weeks in Spain, I'd come back looking like an Oompa Loompa.
I think Oompa Loompas are quite cute. It's okay.
Well, thanks for that. I'll give you my number after the show.
One gold, two silver, three bronze, and 11 lifetime best performances. I guess you can say the Welsh athletes ran the show at the British Indoor Championships, but if you're crazy enough to miss it, here's the action. What do you think of the up and coming prospects?
I mean, excited. I mean, just on the weekend, you know, watching Jeremiah run there was just sensational.
Colin, it's been lovely to chat to you. Thank you for coming.
My pleasure. Take care.